systems that all the new drivers here today. Underneath those cars, we'll have some Schumacher cars, we'll have some associated cars, we'll have some X-Ray cars, or Ongo cars, the Opelow cars, Auto cars. Almost a jump start here, but yeah, you get a clean start from the pole position. The first angle, a very nice lead of this race 63. Coming through the twisty turns for the first time at racing speed is different when you need to land to the warm up map, because when you get this racing knowledge together, you need to stoke the car around. You can't burn the tyres up too much into your 5 minute run, because the last minute is the most important minute of the race, not the first minute. You can lose it in the first minute, you can still come back. But last minute, you don't want to be giving anything whatsoever away. And this is a chance for a perfect second just coming towards me. Driver's stand now, and that is between Denny Gillis. Oh, second driver goes, and Winter goes at the number five, the solution driver just coming into the cruiser. But the, oh, and a pattern on the car, all over the shot.
Really?
Didn't get the verdict through, and that's unfortunate now, because that's been a massive lead here to the leader. Computer man to down South car number one, Damien Gideon with the Mix Audi, the robotic car from the last race for the final time in 2014, coming through the 66 Audi vehicle. Got a headlight on now because he's got a slow car in front of him, going down the hand straight towards Gerard, now towards Phillips. Or is that Toyota? I think that Toyota is actually challenging. I don't think
Three minutes remaining.
Right, 20 seconds to go. Oh, and the race leader went a little bit wide for that number of car. And now he's starting to he must be shaking. Steve, go and get his temperature. I'm ready to go.